Right, guys, I'm back again. I put on RTGI. As you can see, like the light bouncing. There is a slight ghost into it, but I got it more stable. Yeah, it's not normally my sort of game, but I know lots of people would love this game. Quite a bit of frame pacing. What I could do is I could try unlocking frame rate, which is control U. Control U, sorry. No item is nothing in inventory. Wonder if I defend it helps out. I have no idea. Where's his HP then? Memory of the chain attack. Oh, maybe I've got to defend her chain. Oh no, it just defends me. Attack the chain. Ah, right. You Okay, he just flew back up there, did he? Eek! Mario! The whole castle's shaking! Turn off split screen now, you see a difference. It's Ted. I mean Toad. Okay. It's a bit ghosty, isn't it? Yeah, he shagged her and you should bug it off. Not this time, mate. Now I'm off to the pub. Right, I thought I'd save it because he's done all his nattering. Well, do I put it so I can turn it on and off quickly if needed? Huh. Well, how did I get back there? Oh fuck. Make it mushrooms, man. Don't need them at the moment. Ooh, he takes off three. So, I am ever on a T3s. This was six and it killed him, but that one I took off six. Straight away and didn't kill him. Don't make a lot of sense. Oh, fuck off. I don't want to... No. To me, this shit's boring. Oh. And then we've only got three left. Oh, there's two. Bastard. Oh, fuck me. I died quick. So, I just got to beat up loads of people to get HP and shit like that. And yeah, to me, it is boring, guys. Right. HP they got there. That's what I don't understand. It's not telling me how much power they got. Well, there you go, guys. I'm bored of this one already. Not my cup of tea, but a lot of you be like loving it, and it's free. Send me an email. Well, I'll turn off RTX now, so... Oh, cheers, guys.